Hey, what's up? This is Dumbfoundead, broadcasting live from my bathroom, sitting on the toilet. I'm here with a little problem. I'm out of toilet paper. But I'm here with another episode of the Choose Your Own Adventure Cypher. But before we get to that, I just want to thank everybody out there who's been submitting their videos. You guys are putting a lot of work into these, and we are taking notice. Thank you guys so much. There's a lot of talented cats out there, and that's the reason that we started this, is to showcase you guys through our channels and our mediums. So thank you guys so much. Appreciate that. Now, the winner of week six, the winner goes to the Retar Crew.
Yay!
And the reason me and Wax chose the Retar Crew is because they just had crazy, crazy lines feeding off of each other. There were like three cats involved. There were like costumes. You guys can find the Retar Crew at youtube.com/theretarcrew. And thank you guys for that. Congratulations. And week seven starts right now. The beat that we chose for week seven is by Fero Navi. You can go in the description section and download that beat now. Thank you, Fero, for submitting that beat. Keep participating, and you can find the winner out for week seven on Wax's channel next week. Get your bars up. Peace.
What a crazy night, man, I got me a hangover. My head feels like I got hit by a Range Rover. Now I'm surrounded by some empty cans of beer, and a girl just texted saying that she left her panties here and brassiere, which I can't apparently find. It was like a party from American Pie. Hot chicks with insecurities buried inside. There were so many dimes that I could barely decide.
She was a cockfest.
Man, whatever, he's lying. He's just hating cause I got so many, he's throwing up briars. That's nasty, I told you it was old and expired. Yo, I'm going to the store, you want a cola or Sprite? It's like the homie is dying. Southern California, what a day to stroll in my ride. So I'm going outside to the front by the yard. Wait a minute, cut the music. Where the fuck is my car? Yo, where the fuck my car at, dude?
Man, I can't believe what my girlfriend Jennifer did. We went out last night to a friend of hers crib. A wild party, everything was cool till we started playing flip cup with this one fool, this Asian dude, who had a lot of alcohol in him. He must have been dumb, that's what everyone was calling him. And he was hitting on my girl the whole time. First I didn't pay it no mind, everything was going fine, so she went into the back room with him. I went back there thinking I was gonna hit him. That's when I seen his car keys laying on the floor. I picked them up and made my way out the door. Found his car outside and jumped in, and I drove off like fuck that bitch and fuck him. Now I'm in my new ride with the system bumping.
Driving down the street on the phone, I had to park and shit. Me and my baby mother keep getting in arguments. Say she ain't a bitch, I'm like, damn, why you parking it? Make me wanna shake a crazy ass like Parkinson's. Cold as ice, Rick James, heart full of darknesses. I be trying to talk and shit, but she keep talking shit. Yelling in the phone, but then I dropped it on the carpet. Then reached to pick it up, some motherfucker hit my car and shit. Got out the car, but the shit wasn't looking right. Dude in the car was like a fucking wax lookalike. How you hit a parked car, man, I wonder. But somehow Archie Bunker in the clunker hit my bumper. He got out the car like, man, I'm sorry, I ain't mean to hit. I cut him off, I hope you got insurance for this piece of shit. He looked at me as if he knew I knew we didn't. And before I knew it, I knew what to do. We started sprinting, chasing him. Ran past a kid and pushed his granddad. He hopped over a fence and then he knocked over a trash can. Lightning speed, can't believe that I lost him. On top of that, I think I dropped my motherfucking wallet. Damn.
When opportunity comes, I'm fucking seizing it. So when I see a car chilling with some keys in it, my reasoning is thievish, I fiend it, I fucking mean it. Sneak up to the whip, found a wallet on a cement. Cool, fuck you, dude, you don't even need it. Obviously, if you did, you probably wouldn't fucking leave it. Hopped in the whip and took off, started speeding. Jumped the speed bump, snapped the axle, started leaning. Fuck. The cops are probably on the way, I got warrants that go as far back as 98. I'm making my escape, jogging down the interstate. Started hitchhiking, knowing it isn't safe. But anyway, this dude gave me a ride. He was cool till he pulled out his CZ85. He said, stay inside if you wanna stay alive. Pulled over by the mall, looked at me and said, it's time.
Got this gun pointed right at your head, so listen or I'll ignite it with lead and leave your body inside of a shed. Put this balaclava on it, do not try to be scared. You're about to rob a fucking store and bring me piles of bread, cause I need me some more rocks. Hey, stop trying to escape, all four of my doors are locked and the windows are strongly made. Hey! I told you not to do it, now I have two dead stupid kids and I knew it. I better put him with the other bloody body and back, strip his wallet for cash and use the dollars for crack. Ah shit, it's the police, I better cover this kid's corpse with these old sheets. How you doing, officer? Ain't it a beautiful day? He saw the blood on my face, so I started shooting away. Left the wallet in the car and ran away from the scene. Turned around and saw a witness that was watching me flee. Fuck it.
What happened?
I'm so spooked I could clear me a bottle. Was jogging, saw the psychotic Jerry O'Connell lookalike. He took the life of a kid and a cop. I know he saw me see him.
Well, didn't he stop?
Damn, I don't know, I just ran, he probably followed me.
Just calm down, smoke this, drink this, and swallow these.
Shut the fuck up, I'm watching a game.
You shut up! Sorry, my pops is insane. What happened?
It's Posh, y'all in trouble.
Aight, why?
The spook is on the loose.
It was definitely a white guy.
I feel a stroke coming on, where the hell's my Coumadin?
Spook is just a pseudonym, I met him in the loony been with a bunch of other hooligans.
Jack's the only witness.
Then be out, word on the street, now you're on his hit list.
Let's jet and be gone.
I'm gonna die, gotta hit up my mom.
Hey punks, get the hell off my lawn.
Why you crying, come on.
He's tailing us, face it.
Fuck is that, looks like an alien spaceship.